You hear that? First ever NBA game was played in Toronto in 1946.
Really?
Weird.
Really?
It comes back. The Peach comes back to Toronto. And James Naismith was Canadian. You know, it's a team game. You pass the ball, eh? You pass the ball, you move the puck around, you move the ball around. You rebound, you box out. There's Russell. There's our homie.
Russell?
Yeah. My dad played against him. Wow, damn.
I think.
I just
remember.
I
still
remember stories. We're going
sideways.
Oh, there we go, Alf. Look at that. I think I've been slacking.
Is he from Minnesota?
Five consecutive finals. A feat that hasn't been accomplished in 50 years. Three championships. Congratulations and thank you. To the city of Oakland.
He was in the Army.
Thank you for supporting this team for the past 50 years. They will remain part of this community forever. And O Canada, Larry Tannenbaum, George Cope, Ed Rogers, Masai Ujiri, Coach Nick Nurse, congratulations. Basketball has come full circle in Canada. It was invented by a Canadian. The first NBA game was in Toronto. And now, an NBA championship. Your 2019 NBA champions, the Toronto Raptors.
Screech Silver, you the man. You the real MVP, Screech.
That's great.
Wow.
That's great, wow.
Canada, baby.
Who went to the right place, dude?
Yeah, baby, spread it around. Spread the game. Spread the game.
Even Stephen Curry has to step back and say, like, you know what?
Good team, played hard.
You know what? We're
the right guys. Congratulations. Your team has always had such a loyal fan base in Greater Ontario and Toronto. But this group in particular seemed to capture the imagination of an entire country. What about this group was so special?
It is the fact that we have 36 million Canadians that are cheering for our Raptors. And this trophy is
going to stay. The Tannenbaum is German. Christmas tree.
Yeah.
When your group made the NBA Finals, one of the first comments you made was, champions and championships are not built in here. What did you mean by that?
We've been growing and trying to prove to the world that there's a meaning to having an NBA team, one NBA team outside of the U.S. And all these guys, these players, they've been unbelievable to our coaches, to our ownership, and much respect to the Golden State Warriors, and to Kevin Durant and Klay Thompson. We love you as NBA players, but we wanted to win in Toronto, and we were born in Toronto! Yeah!
Think that guy's ready to party?
Is he 42 and 0?
I wonder if he smokes legal cannabis to stay that fit.
Yeah.
Stay that focused.
You are not new to coaching, nor are many of your veterans new to the game, obviously, but there was a newness to this group, including a late addition of Marc Gasol. So how does a group in such short order become
become NBA champions?
Well, it's a really tough-minded group, first of all. And some guys that have played a lot of basketball. I think they played unselfishly and they played defense. It's a pretty good combination.
So, your journey, I don't know that there's typically a journey that you can map out to head coaching. This is a group that the highest pick was 15 in Kawhi Leonard. So the journeys of all of you perhaps a little different. How did that shape who this team became?
Well, I think it made us pretty resilient. And I think it's, again, a group of guys that really stuck together, fought through some adversity, we tried to keep even keel. I think our veteran players did a great job of that. And we tried to bounce back every time we needed to.
Congratulations, Nick. That's awesome. Ladies and gentlemen, here tonight with the MVP named in his honor, Hall of Famer, and one of the all-time greats, Mr. Bill Russell. And with us to present the 2019 MVP of the NBA Finals, Adam Silverman.
Thank you, Doris. And of course, here with Bill Russell on the 50th anniversary of your 11th and final championship. Thank you for being here.
Russell Coffee.
Our MVP, following an iconic buzzer beater and a dominant performance in the finals, your 2019 Bill Russell Finals MVP is Kawhi Leonard.
Yeah. Yeah. Come to the Clippers, Kawhi. Come on, man. Good work, Bill. You're the man. You're the real MVP, Bill.
In this series, you touched on the fact that a year ago you were not playing basketball, and you had to make your way to a new city with new teammates, but one thing that never seemed to waver was your poise and your confidence. What gives you that steely resolve?
Oh, man. Just life experiences. My teammates, they did a great job of, you know, welcoming with open arms. The management. So they just told me to come out and play basketball. And, you know, I'm a guy that just, you know, trying to not get too high or too low. And, yeah, it worked out. It worked out.
You join, I know you make it very clear that you are about winning and not records nor anything else. But tonight, by winning your second MVP of the finals with a different team,
whoa,
select company, Kareem,
boy.
System. I just kept working hard, and had my mind set on this goal right here. I came to a team, a new coach, that mindset was the same as mine, trying to get that Larry O.B. over there.
Larry O.B.
You know, this is what I play basketball for. This is what I work out for all summer during the season, and I'm happy that my hard work paid off.
I know you're going to celebrate this, but I know Jurassic Park, 37 million people, the men behind you, you have such an important decision moment. How does a championship shape what you
come to the Clippers, done? Baby.
I'm about to enjoy this with my teammates and coaches, and I'll think about that later.
Yeah. Congratulations. Smoke some legal cannabis.
Just a great group of guys. Man, I wouldn't be here for these guys if it wasn't for these guys. Yeah, I can't really think right now. This is crazy. This is awesome, man. Toronto, Canada, we brought it home, baby. We brought it home.
Masai touched on this. You are the all-time record.
Green cloud.
Championship wasn't built in a year. And as this process unfolded, you lost teammates. One in particular who I know you consider a brother. What would you say to DeMar DeRozan?
I love him, and I know he's happy for me right now. I'll FaceTime him later. But right now it's about us, and this expansion is about our fans, and we're going to go celebrate some more right now.
You've earned that as well. Congratulations, Kyle. Pascal.
That was kind of cold. But hey, whatever. Doris brought up DeRozan, whatever. Shouts to DeRozan. Get some hardware, come to the Clippers. Join Durant and Kawhi on the Clippers. Be a big game, Siakam. What a guy. Shouts to Cameroon. Yeah. Shouts to Cameroon. You're the real MVP. Doris? We the North.
So I'm not going to let you go because I got one more important one. Kyle is your brother, but you also left brethren in Memphis in the middle of a season after grinding and trying to get right here. To Zeebo and to Mike and to those men who grinded with you.
It's an NBA community. You're the real MVP, Doris.
Thank you guys for making me the man in the fair that I am. And, I'll be thankful forever.
Congratulations. Wow.
Doris tied it all together.
NBA champions, the Toronto Raptors.
Whoa, NBA community. Well done, Doris.
One of the more improbable title runs in NBA history.
Legal cannabis, anything's possible, huh, Elf?
Stretch, not easy for this team. They took
still smoking?
They kept punching back. They trailed in every Eastern Conference round. Lost game one of the playoffs to Orlando. Down 2-1 to Philadelphia in the second round.
We the North.
Down 2-0 cool. Against Milwaukee.
We the North.
And many people thought that series was over. But they beat Joel. Oh,
Canadians, hard working. Hey?
Yeah.
To the North.
NBA championship.
It's the homies.
Toronto's always been a hockey town.
Still smoking? Yeah, I got one more. Rolled. How many we smoked during that game? About six, seven, eight?
Even.
We the North. We the North. A little more Neil Young. Time to celebrate. Meech, Jesus, poutine, and AJ Omelette, maybe? What else, AJ? We got to text AJ. All right, guys.
Do the toast on.
Yeah, cut it.
It's good with it, huh?
Yeah.
Start it up.
We're going to smoke one more, Yuma. We're the North. Legalized ganja and.
Beets with Jesus.
Canada.
Basketball, Canada won.
Finally, legalized cannabis. Hemp wraps. Well, it was a big win for weed.